Ah, science. We have much to thank science for. But as we only have a short time together, for now let us just thank science for your new Xbox 360. Let's stop right there. Did you know that the hermit crab is the only crustacean that can climb trees? Also, did you know that high-definition video gaming is but one of many delights provided by your Xbox 360? Let's see what else we have inside this astonishing device, shall we? Simply depress the guide button on the center of your controller, and you will see a selection of 5 glorious tabs.
Hey, good to see you.
Or what we like to call blades. Let's begin with the blade marked Xbox Live. Here, through your Ethernet, you can meet your friends online and play together. Please allow us the pleasure of demonstrating.
Initiate global connection. Now playing online.
Okay. Time to test the old noggin. Where does one look to download videos, games, and other enticing extras? Nope, not there. Or there. No, sir. Correct. It's their Marketplace blade. Once you download an arcade game from Marketplace, you'll find the new game handily filed under the Games blade. They're fun and easy, and absolutely anyone can play. Even you, Uncle Murray.
Oh, huh?
Next, let's inspect their media blade. Here you can store your pictures, videos, and music, or view them right from your PC. You can also access all this fabulous, wonderful, glorious, wonderful media via the USB port on your console face. Simply open the flap and insert. Open, insert. And lastly, we come to system, where you can set controls for gaming and content. Congratulations! You have completed this instructional video, and you are now part of the Xbox 360 family. Welcome!
Slayer.